So for golf ball compression, grab some chalk, draw your chalk line, place your golf ball just behind the chalk. And if we compress correctly, low point will be in the chalk and the dust will appear for pure compression.